woman is dead after at least a dozen motorcycles slam into one another. We just learned the name of that woman. Kathleen Owen was from Lawrenceburg, Indiana. She was a passenger on the bike. The crash happened Saturday during a charity bike ride in Butler County. Four others were hurt. One motorcyclist at the scene told 9 on Your Side that one rider fell sideways, and that started the chain reaction.